are decided to giving under MSME, we are giving loan to fishermen. The cost of this boat is 1 crore 20 lakhs. It is already planned, manufactured in Cochin Shipyard, and by which we are going to increase the production of fishing by 7 to 8 times more. The Tamil Nadu fishermen will go up to the 100 nautical mile. Where the fishing is possible, they will get more production from that. And it can be a great thing for the fishermen. That is exactly the very important decision is taken by the government. The related with the road sector also, I have got a lot of list here. But only I will promise you that we will make the road construction of 2 lakh crore. We will award this road construction within 2 years in Tamil Nadu. Already we have started the works in Chennai, Bangalore, Green Express Highway. 4 packages already awarded, 6 packages are ready. Then one of the important thing for the Chennai, just 4 months before I was here, I got presentation from starting the flyover from that Chennai port to Madurai. So elevated road. And when the presentation was given to me, I said, no, I dislike the design. The person who is in charge for designing, Venkat Raman, he is from Chennai. I said, no, let us prepare the new design. And the new design is now received by me. That design is, it is a double-decker flyover. Ground level, 6-lane road, then flyover, first level, then other flyover, second level. And it is going from the heart line of the Chennai. I don't know too much about Chennai, but the people was telling me it is going from the heart line of the Chennai. The direct traffic from Chennai port will directly go to the upper A level. So at the same time, there is also, we are making one provision. Because rules of business, the Prime Minister has given me the new department, that is Department of Ropeway, Cable Car, Funicular Railway, and Public Transport on Electricity. So I am giving idea to Mr. Venkat Raman, let us make there one system. We can make the ponds, and that ponds will take the people, 15, 18 people, at the last level, and we can start public transport on electricity on this flyover level. So this is very important for Chennai. The other important thing is already here in the manifesto. When I was water resources minister, we have taken one decision. There was 2 DPR we have prepared. And that time water problem was a very crucial problem. Many times every month, the Karnataka people meet me. Then the next month, Tamil Nadu people come to me. You know the what is going on at that time. So we have taken a decision as a minister at that time, that taking that 1100 TMC of water going to sea after Polavaram in Andhra Pradesh, we have taken 2 DPR, we have prepared that. And taking that water, excess water going to the sea, that is taking to Godavari water, taking to Krishna, Krishna to Pennar, and Pennar to Kaveri, and coming to tail end of Tamil Nadu by covering Pondicherry. The DPR is ready. The river connectivity project is a dream for our government. At 100% we are going to resolve your problem. I know the whole country, particularly the Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra, Telangana, Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Orissa, then Rajasthan, Gujarat, they are facing crucial problem related with the water. But we are doing one good thing, which I will recommend to you, all of you. That philosophy is, daudne wale pani ko chalne ke liye lagao. Chalne wale pani ko rukne ke liye lagao. Aur ruke hue pani ko jameen ko peene ke liye lagao. Gaon ka pani gaon mein, khet ka pani khet mein, ghar ka pani ghar mein. So already as a national highway minister, I am making 170 bridge cum bandhara, bridge cum barrage in Maharashtra. In Latur, we take water from railway train. So we are making 3 bridge cum bandhara there. So my request to all of you that making this bridge cum bandhara in bridge cum that dam in the that bandhara, I don't know what the name for that exactly. So it is going to resolve the problem. my area where maximum farmer suicides are there in Vidarbha. Check dam. That bridge come check dam. So that can be also, we will implement that. And 100%, it is really a great thing that Tamil Nadu, our NDA alliance, is now in a very, very good position. I am very much confident about the performance of the central government under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi ji. We always remember two philosophy in the mind of our karyakartas. One is Kashmir hoya Guwahati, apna desh apni mati. The other slogan is alag bhasha alag vesh phir bhi hamara ek desh. So these are the basic philosophy of Bharatiya Janata Party. We don't want to discriminate anybody on the basis of caste, creed, sex and religion. Justice with all and appeasement of none is the basic feature of the BJP. And that is the reason Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. So this manifesto is really taking the care of everybody. About the all sectors they covered here. I am giving my best wishes to all of you, particularly the BJP candidates, karyakartas and party. I am confident that 100% NDA will get majority and 100% we will have a new government who is going to change the socio-economic transformation of Tamil Nadu, and Tamil Nadu will be developed as a one of the progressive state in the country, number one, with ease of business, corruption-free system, at the same time development for the future. Thank you very much. Manori, Vanakkam.